So welcome friends, today we are going to start a new chapter of class 8, that is force and pressure. So first we will discuss about force. So what is force? When we hear a word force, the first thing comes in our mind, that is either we are pushing an object or we are pulling an object. Hai na bachcho? So theek hai. So in a simple word we can say or we can define the word force, that is force is a push or pull. है ना बच्चों, when we are going to a mall where our door is of glass, so what is written on it? Either push or pull. So simple, a force can be defined that it is a push or pull. So what is the unit of force in which we will measure the force? The SI unit of force is, so SI unit of force is Newton. And it is written as capital N. Clear? There is a CGS unit also of force, that is dyne. But that is not in your syllabus. Clear? So, okay. Now, what force can do? We will discuss effect of forces. So, what can force do? So, force can change the shape and size of a body. You must know this. When we apply a force, anything can be compressed. Means we are changing its shape and sizes. If you take a paper, by applying a force, you can change its shape and size. Simply can change the direction, force can change the direction. All of you must play a cricket or football. When we are kicking a football, so football kick pass to another player, he will pass to another player, means we are changing the direction of a ball. Similarly, in cricket also, when a ball is thrown by a bowler, the batsman hit the ball and change the direction. Clear? So by applying a force, direction can be changed. Now can change state of a body. State मतलब अब ये नहीं कि फोर्स से हम उत्तराखंड से हम दिल्ली चले गए, ये वाली स्टेट नहीं है यहाँ पे. स्टेट मतलब यहाँ पे आपका है, अगर बॉडी इज इन रेस्ट, बाय अप्लाइंग अ फोर्स वी कैन मेक इट इनटू मोशन. मींस इफ दिस इज मार्कर इज इन रेस्ट, इफ आई अप्लाई अ फोर्स इट विल बिकम इन मोशन. सिमिलरली इफ अ बॉडी इज मूविंग एंड वेन वी अप्लाई अ ब्रेक, तो वेन वी अप्लाइंग अ ब्रेक मीन्स वी आर अप्लाइंग अ फोर्स, सो बॉडी कम टू रेस्ट. क्लियर है? स्टेट मतलब, स्टेट मीन्स आइदर चेंज द बॉडी मोशन, व्हेन द बॉडी इज इन मोशन इट कैन ब्रिंग इनटू रेस्ट, एंड इफ अ बॉडी इज इन रेस्ट इट कैन ब्रिंग इनटू मोशन. सो दैट इज अ मीनिंग ऑफ स्टेट. क्लियर? नाउ कैन स्पीड ऑफ, स्पीड डाउन मीन्स व्हेन वी प्रेस द एक्सेलरेटर द स्पीड ऑफ अ बॉडी इंक्रीजेस, एंड व्हेन वी स्पीड ऑफ अ एक्सेलरेटर डिक्रीजेस देन द स्पीड ऑफ अ बॉडी स्लो डाउन. क्लियर? So these are the effect of the forces. Clear? Drawing pe koi nahi jayega, drawing achhi nahi hai. Clear? Theek hai? Now there are the two boys. So what they are doing? He pushing him. Now in this figure, both are pulling to each other. Clear? From these two diagram, we come to know that there is at least two object must be there or must be interact for a force come into play. Clear? We can write that. So it must be clear that at least two object must interact for the force come into play. Clear? Now, next, that is exploding forces. Now, this is an object and two person, A and B, applying a forces from the same direction. So, same direction se apply kar rahe, then the net force will be. So, net force will be sum of the two forces acting in the same direction. Means, 3 Newton plus 2 Newton will be 5 Newton. Clear? ठीक है? Now, when the forces are applying from the opposite end, ठीक है? When the forces are applying on the opposite end, then the net force acting on a body will be a difference of the forces. ठीक है? So, the net force will be that is 6 Newton minus 2 Newton plus 1 Newton. So, it will be 6 Newton minus 3 न्यूटन और नेट फोर्स कम दैट इज 3 न्यूटन. क्लियर है? सो द नेट फोर्स व्हेन द फोर्सेस आर एक्टिंग ऑन द अपोजिट डायरेक्शन द नेट फोर्स विल बी द डिफरेंस ऑफ द फोर्सेस.
सो नाउ डिस्कस contact and non-contact forces. As the name indicate, contact means when the bodies are actually in physical contact. Clear? तो ठीक है, तो contact force के example क्या होंगे? What are the examples? Example, first one is your muscular force. है ना? When we lifting a bucket full of water, we are applying our muscular force. We are going to a gym, we are applying the muscles force, leg muscles force, arms muscle force, different muscular force. So, we are actually in physical contact with the body. So, that is your contact force. Clear? Now, the second one is your frictional force. So, simple frictional force is that force which is always act opposite to the motion of a body. ठीक है? यह आपका always act opposite to the motion of a body. In your higher classes you will come to know more about frictional forces. Clear? आप और जानोगे frictional force के बारे में in your higher classes. ठीक है? The simplest thing that when we pushing any body, ठीक है? If I kick a football, so after covering a little bit distance it will come to rest. The reason is that the frictional force acting on that body. Clear? Now we will come to non-contact forces. Again, the name indicate when the bodies are not actually in physical contact. ठीक है? Or we can say contact force is also known as force at a distance. ठीक है? Means कुछ दूरी से हम force लगाते हैं. Either attractive force or repulsive force. So first non-contact force is if I drop or if I leave this marker, so what will happen? It will go upward? Nahin, it will fall down. So which force acting on this marker? Gravitational force. Bilkul sahi. Theek hai? So first one is your gravitational force. Clear? Now second one is your familiar force. That is known as magnetic force. You all aware of this force. Even we all play with magnet. Huh? So, your magnetic force. So, magnetic force is repulsive or attractive. But gravitational force is always attractive force. Clear? So, aaj ke liye itna hi. Next topic in the next video. Thank you.